Hey, check this out.
Wow, TikTok?
I don't want to be the one eating dicks.
Chili over his like ass issue, like not that.
Start for the kill switch. Jojo, pose, pose, pose. Jojo, pose, pose, pose. Jojo, pose, pose, pose. Jojo, pose, pose, pose.
Oh, today we'll be unboxing, right? Is it very special? Guys, we are back with another episode of Unboxing. This week, we are unboxing Keep Me In Your Heart by Matt Bailey. Keep Me In Your Heart. Yeah, love, love. Love, love. I gotta say, this is my all-time favorite from us. Really, this is my all-time favorite.
What's your second time favorite?
Second time? So, shall we?
Yeah.
Alright. Okay. Wow! What? Get this. Okay, so full black aesthetic, printed in front, sport UV. We have the Keep Me In Your Heart toy title. Okay, let's get to it. Fresh out the box. The usual for your verification card and serve authenticity and care card. That's right.
Yeah. Bam. Whoa. Look at this.
What?
It comes with like this.
Oh, the skull is detached.
Yeah, so you have to assemble them as well.
Alright, and then we have at the side, we have the arm. Right. Also, I think this is the one that's holding on to the lighter.
Yep.
And I guess we have the lighter as well.
Yep. A small little lighter.
The Zippo, man. The Zippo, baby.
This is another arm. Oh, this is like a little surprises for you to play, for you to assemble them yourself.
Oh, once again, FYI, be very gentle with the toy because it is polystone.
Yep.
That's right. Alright, okay.
Look at
Shall we fit it on?
Yes, yes.
You feeling? Okay, head first.
Yes, please.
Right, give the man some head.
Oh, it's magnetic.
Whoop! Bam! Yeah, whoop. So is the head, so is the arm.
Okay, before I fix the head on.
Wait, we slot in the lighter first. What?
Yeah, there's a forest sticker.
Alright.
You scan, yeah. It's right on her heart.
Uh-huh.
It's a small touch.
Take out your download Mighty Jaxx app, along with your Mighty Jaxx account. This game account, you'll be able to verify it and it will be registered under your account name.
This
come,
like
let's
sick.
Let's
this is damn sick.
Take a look at the detail of the toy.
Yep.
Keep Me In Your Heart. Yep. Right. Very representative of the point name.
Yeah.
And then the girl is stuck inside his ribcage where the heart is. And he is lighting up a secret for her. Mm. And just so happened. She's naked.
Look at those buns.
So the finishing for the toy is the skeleton is matte, right? The skeleton is full matte. If you look at closely at the texture, but then if you look at the girl, it's full gloss. Is it?
Yes.
Right,
to have this contrast.
So. Yes. Yes. Okay, come. Let's talk about this, shall we?
Yes. Yes. Of course.
Okay. So Matt Bailey. He's an illustrator and a tattoo artist that's working in a Parliament Tattoo that I think is based in UK. And
if you guys don't know him, you can check out his Instagram. He does a lot of illustration that is actually very, very suitable for tattoos. It's all black and white and then the
thick
lines are... Yeah, thick lines. Actually, most of his work is like kind of sexual.
So a little breakdown on him, you know, just about what he liked. Yeah. So his Instagram profile says, I draw big butts, I cannot lie. We like you, man.
Woo! Big butts!
Story that he tells with his tattoo pieces. It generally involves of two characters.
Yeah.
The skeleton and a big booty chick. So his artwork is always accompanied with a witty caption, right?
Yeah.
So
with, very sexualized pose, posture, and then with a very witty kind of caption.
And I think he recently also released a like illustration book, which is called Fucktober.
Do you just illustration book?
Illustration book.
Oh.
It's called Fucktober. There's a bunch of like sexualized illustrations that is originally designed by him.
Right.
Yeah.
Even though it's sexualized, but then it's still very nicely done.
Some people might find it distasteful, but I find it a very tasteful way of presenting sexualized artworks.
Right.
Because it's cute, first of all. Secondly, it's kind of funny with the caption that he has.
Right.
And then some of it actually turns out to be like really representative of what the artwork is. For example, Keep Me In Your Heart.
Hey, go easy on him. What was I? Fuck, what was I? Size of toy. Are you ready? 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 Can you reply me?
Oh yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Wait, 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 wait. Size of toy.
Alright, let's go.
Whoa. Once again, it's 8寸.
Once again, it's 8 inches.
8 inches.
A very good size.
Yeah.
Alright, one last announcement. One last announcement. Ha 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 ha. Guess what's coming? We have a second colorway of Kimi Your Heart that's coming.
Oh. Yes, 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 yes. So this time, second colorway, the girl is full matte black, only with the hair and the nipples are glossed.
Why?
I don't know. And the, guess what? The skeleton is also polystone as well, but this time it's resin.
Clear.
Black.
Imagine, imagine. If you can't imagine,
we'll show you a picture. Oh yeah, so that's the second colorway, and we are dropping it on 3rd April 2021.
Very soon, very, very soon.
That's right. Oh yeah, yeah, and one last thing also, of course, we gotta plug out the artist. His Instagram is, let's
see. Right here, it's right here.
His Instagram is
right here.
Bailey Illustration. Guys, go and check it out. His artwork is amazing. Matt, we love you. And keep doing what you do. We f*** with you heavy. Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Man of culture. I think we are good. Time to see some titties.
Thank you for watching this video. The winner for last week's giveaway contest is... Congratulations on winning a Santa Guan by Tik Ka From East. Here's a chance to win a Keep Me In Your Heart by Matt Bailey. Simply like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and tell us your favorite tattoo artist in the comments section below. We'll select our favorite answer and announce it in the next unboxing video on the 1st April, 9 a.m. Eastern Time. That's all. See y'all next time.